Well, after almost 30 years of building furniture and woodworking, I never thought I'd have such a great sanding block as this. So thank you, Jeff, for inventing such a great product. The plans are going to be available through verysupercooltools.com. Jeff's in my tool company. So you'll be able to see the exact specs and dimensions for making the folding jig and how to make the sanding block with these adjustable wing handles. And the combination of this with the Vitex paper is just an unbelievable winning combination. You know, you just have so much, you know, I'm sanding, I got 24 of these that I've sanded, and I've done them all with one piece of 120 paper, and it's not even close to being worn out. So, and this is Liptis too. This is some hard, dense, abrasive wood. But I just wanted to get these guys cleaned up a little bit, just so they look like somebody cared when they put them in this cabinet. But what a joy to be able to use this, you know, versus my old sanding blocks, where I had to hold on to it with the death grip like this. And a sanding block where you have the full length of a half sheet of paper really just lets you get on with your work. And see, you know, I've got these super sharp edges. A normal piece of A-weight paper, I would have torn that piece of sandpaper to smithereens, but not this Vitex. This E-weight paper, I can jump across without tearing it up. Pretty remarkable stuff. When these knobs are pinched down and you have the two pieces pinching together with the threaded action of the bolt and all this surface contact, there is zero chance, no chance whatsoever, that you're going to throw this paper. So you're never having to chase your paper around and